Jeopardy host Alex Trebek is hoping for a victory as he wages a battle against cancer. Trebek announced on NBC's Today that he's been diagnosed with stage 4 pancreatic cancer. He's hosted Jeopardy for 35 years. He's 78 years old, and upon news of his diagnosis, former Jeopardy champions, celebrity fans, and even fellow game show hosts have expressed support.